Taylor Swift has announced that she is to release a surprise 8 studio album called Folklore at midnight. The 16-track album has been written and recorded in isolation, said the Swift on social media. Most of the things I had planned this summer didn't happen, she added, but there is something I hadn't planned and that did happen, she told the fans before revealing the new album. Folklore is made up of songs I have poured all of my whims, dreams, fears and musings into. She continued, nothing is granted. Before this year, I probably would have overthought when to release this music at the perfect time. But the times we are living in keep reminding me that nothing is granted, said Swift. My gut is telling me that if you make something you love, you should put it into the world. That's the side of uncertainty I can get on board with.